people, welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Sir P. Now, I'm going to talk about a major operation that took place in Arnett Gardens and on the Black Roses corner, to be specific. But before I go into that, I want you to look at the picture on your screen, right? That's a picture of the former Minister of Finance, Dr. Omar Davis. In the middle, that's none other than Dr. Peter Phillips. You probably don't recognize him because he has hair on his head. But yes, there was a time when Peter Phillips had hair, right? And the other person was the former housing minister, Dr. Carl Blythe, right? And this picture was taken at Willie Agard's funeral, right? And obviously this is relevant because I'm going to be talking about the raid that took place on the Black Roses corner. And obviously Willie Agard was the former leader of the Black Roses crew, right? But this picture caused a lot of controversy when it came out, right? Because here we had three very senior and prominent members of the then PJ Patterson-led government at the funeral of one of Jamaica's most notorious 90 octanes. Right, people always tell me to do videos on Willie Agard. They always ask me to do a video talking about Agard. But the thing is, the Agard story is very well documented on YouTube. Right, he was one of the most outgoing 90 octanes, so there really isn't many secrets about Willie Agard. And there isn't really anything that I would add to that, the conversation. But I just want people to realize there was a time when senior members of the political parties would turn up to the Iredan funeral, right? Publicly, right? This doesn't happen anymore, but it used to. And this funeral brought out all the premium 90 octanes in Jamaica, right? Danai Williams was at this funeral. Skengdon was at this funeral. George Pang, right? Beanie Man. This one was probably the last, maybe the biggest Don funeral I can remember in my time. I think they said about 5,000 people turned up at the National Arena for Willie Agard's funeral. Think about that. 5,000 people, right? No promoters can get 5,000 people for a stage show, right? But people might have been thinking, well, Roses done for, right? So how Roses can I make the news in 2019? Well, Roses kinda isn't what it used to be, obviously, right? Since Willie Agard gone, and then Bogle drop out. I would say Ice is probably the last member of the Roses crew that is well known. And when Ice drop out, people almost have it that Roses done for. They're not what they used to be, but things still are going around at Roses, right? And evidently it warranted an operation by members of Jamaica's security forces on Tuesday. But I want to show you how skillful the kerosene oil can be in helping 87 octanes to beat the system, right? When the security forces turned up in a jungle on Tuesday and decided to carry out the raid, right? When they started to scoop up the men who they suspect to be 87 octanes, the women started to run out. Right now, the operation took place around midday, right? 12 o'clock them time, after 12. And as soon as the security forces started to gather the men and throw them at the back of the jeep and all kind of things, the women started to run into the street and make all kind of noise, all kind of cowballing, saying that you can't lock up the men because they have to go to work And if them not gonna work, then them can't provide for them family. Right? So the women were saying all of those men who got scraped up in that operation were about to head off to work. Now, I don't know about you, but there are not many jobs I can think of where people leave out midday. Can you think of many? People normally leave out for work in the morning or in the night, evening shift. But midday, very interesting, right? But not only that, some of the men didn't get scraped up because of the brilliant acting, the Oscar award winning performances that some of the kerosene oils put down on Tuesday, right? They managed to talk some of the security forces out of taking away some of the men. Now, maybe some of these men were in fact innocent, right? Maybe. But the likelihood that this operation would have been planned, because it's a planned operation just for Rose's Corner. It wasn't like there was a wide sweep, or it's just a group of men that come down the road and then police will lamp on him. No, it was a planned raid and a planned operation, right? So there must have been at least some form of intelligence about it, at least we'd like to think so, right? But my regular subscribers know I always talk about the kerosene oil and how skillful the right kerosene oil, right, can help an 87 octane beat the case or avoid GLOs, right? Because first of all, the real hardcore kerosene oil have years of experience, because every single one of her baby father them is an 87 octane. Every single man she ever talked to have to be a killy, right? So she has developed the skill to cry on demand. So when police come, she can turn on the tears right away, start rolling on the dirt right away, right? And now the security forces are in a position where their heart might start to give in, because there's a lot of men, as tough as they appear to be on the outside, find it hard to say no to a weeping woman, right? Especially when baby not on, because kerosene oil run go for baby and I tell you, say, see there, see the tree picking them, yeah? What am I going to eat if you lock him up? And all kind of things, right? So some of the men get thrown at the jeep, same way, right? But some escape. But we're going to have to keep an eye on this, because it's been a while since you've heard anything about roses, right? As I said, after Willie and Bogle and Ice, it seems as if roses disappear. But now that we're knowing that police or security forces are planning operation and a target Rose's Corner, it seems like they might be making a comeback. I don't know if it's possible for them to have another leader who, with the personality of Bogle and Willie, because those were huge personalities, right? Bogle is obviously famous for his dancing, but Bogle was a top man in Roses, right? Bogle's word had weight in Roses. He could make things happen, right? Very charismatic. So I don't think Roses might get back a leader like that, but it seems as if Roses is back on the agenda. They might be making a comeback. It doesn't take much. All it takes is the importation of a couple new machine, right? And a one sponsor who's willing to spend some money. And next thing you know, the black roses start bloom again, right? So we might have to keep our eye on this rosy situation. People, as I said, I really don't think I need to do a video on Willie Agart, because there's enough information out there Yeah, there's enough videos, enough documentaries about Willie Haggard. Right? I think it's more fascinating that Black Roses is back under the police radar. Right? And they might be making a comeback. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up on yourself. Please like, comment, and share the video. This is Sir P. Bless up.